Hi, I'm John Hartley, a salesperson with the RV Corral. I'm going to show you another one of our new trade-ins. This is a 2006 Keystone Raptor model 3612 fifth wheel toy hauler. Nice condition, it's nice and clean, does have the 5.5 Onan Marquee gen. I think it only has about 35-36 hours on that generator, so not been used heavily. Two slide outs on it. All the decals are in nice shape on it. 50 amp cord for it. Lots of storage up under the front here. Black tank flush system, outside shower. This is where the dump valves will be for it. All tinted windows. Tires look in great condition on it. There's a slide open, some more storage here. Fueling station. Don't know right offhand how many gallons it is, but your generator runs off of it and then fuel your toys. So back here you got the aluminum frame door with the springs down in the hinge, so easy to open. It is a 12-foot garage. There isn't any beds back here, but nice 12-foot garage, so a lot of things fit there. Lighting here, there's lighting I saw on the back up here that was, I don't know if that was original or added. Little tool chest area, solid door into the RV itself. So nice sofa they'll make up into a bed, booth dinette, good storage up over the top here. Oh, nice and deep. It does have the loft bed up here. TV is here. It looks like it can be opened from the other side in the garage and turned around to look at it from either side. Good size refrigerator. This just came in. I don't even think they've cleaned it up yet. Pantry area, large oven, standard microwave, good amount of counter space. Oh, only 23 hours on the generator. All your controls are right here for it. Come on up here in the bedroom. Sink outside of the, in the bedroom up here. Corner shower, that's a tub shower. A lot of room in there. Good counter space. You'd set a big TV up here. Let's see, so you got some hanging space here. Let's see if I can get that open. Okay, yeah, you got closet all across the front, place for your shoes. Queen bed on a slide out. Oh, a nice, really nice condition. Oh, a lot of drawers down here too. Toilet room is separate. Looks like the unit has one AC in it. Ceiling fan out here. The AC is ducted throughout. Again, my name is John Hartley. One of the best ways to reach me is my cell phone. That's 541-953-5420. Give me a call. I'll be able to answer any other questions about this. Thank you.